Life is like a mountain railway with an engineer so brave. We must make this run successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch the curves, the hills, the tunnels. Never falter, never fail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eyes upon the rail. Precious Savior, there will guide us till we reach the other shore, where the angels there will guard us in God's grace forevermore. You will roll up grades of trial. You will cross the bridge of strife. See that Christ is your conductor on that lightning train of life. Always mindful of obstructions, do your duty, never fail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eyes upon the rail. Precious Savior, there will guide us till we reach the other shore, where the angels there will guard us in God's grace forevermore. As you roll across the trestle, spanning Jordan's rolling tide, you behold the Union Depot, into which your train will ride. There you'll meet the superintendent, God the Father, God the Son. With a hearty, joyous welcome, weary pilgrim, welcome home. Precious Savior, there will guide us till we reach the other shore, where the angels there will guard us in God's grace forevermore.
Into the mountain, how they blasted every mile, setting charges never resting all the while. They came from China to escape the Striving War. Into America they found they were ignored. They took their place though in the page of history. Men made of iron and of steel. No fame and glory were found across that sea, but they never gave up on the dream. They were men who just wanted to be free. It was a railroad that boasted grace and style, not to the Chinese who had died for every mile. They worked them harder as the gold that lay inside. To beat the Union, they would push them day or night. Rails united, celebrations gave, not to the Chinese for the track that they laid. No grand illusions to the future that they carved, to the greed of others who had made them work so hard. They took their place though in the page of history, men made of iron and of steel. No fame and glory were found across that sea, but they never gave up on the dream. They were men who just wanted to be free. But they never gave up on the dream. They were men who just wanted to be free.
Of a railroad covering miles across this great white country, our land will be united. And how those railroad workers would stand in the hiring line. And then they grabbed a pick and shovel and they left their past behind. And they worked upon the railway and the spike a thousand miles. They called them Mick and Paddy and they never had a dime. They left their homes in Mayo in 1855. Oh, they could not stand the starving, so they kissed Ireland goodbye. Well, working more till night, their muscles torn and red. Whiskey for the troubles, no foreman for a friend. Well, through the green white valleys and to the hot big plains, how they're laying down the future while they drink away their pain. And they worked upon the railway and the spike a thousand miles. They called them Mick and Paddy and they never had a dime. They left their homes in Mayo in 1855. Oh, they could not stand the starving, so they kissed Ireland goodbye. Well, the engines take a toll while the white men steal their land. The iron ore is coming for it's built by Irish lads. But to those great steel workers, no wealth lay in their hands. For only to the rich go the spoils of our land. And they worked on the railway and they'll spike a thousand miles. Call
began party and they never had a dime. They left their homes in Mayo in 1855, for they could not stand the starving, so they kissed Ireland goodbye.
The story it was told was the Irish who built the UP. They're the ones who drove the gold, and they worked upon the railway and those 5,000 miles. They called them Mick and Paddy, and they never had a dime. They left their homes in Mayo in 1855. They could not stand the starving, so they kissed Ireland goodbye. Could not stand the starving, so they kissed Ireland goodbye. Could not stand the starving, so they kissed Ireland goodbye.